When Inancha, 29 years of age, Angel Zam Mutesi Rugose, 35 years of age, Gladys Navisere, 40 years of age, Proskovia Namlondo, 44 years of age, and Judith Nabjuna, 30 years of age, are women whose bodies have been recovered since a boat they were traveling in capsized on Wednesday. They are among the 20 people who are on the overloaded vessel that capsized off Mukono on Lake Victoria. Police Marine Unit, working with the Fisheries Protection Unit of the UPDF, have issued a statement confirming the bodies retrieved by search teams to be of female adults.
We immediately went on the waters to do the search along with our sister agencies, that is the FPU of the UPDF. And as the searches were on, some bodies started appearing. So yesterday, we were able to get two bodies, and they were contained at our base at Nsazi Island. And we continued the search to have more bodies retrieved. By this morning, we were able to get more three bodies, making a total of five bodies, which were retrieved from the waters.
The bodies were then taken to City Mortuary at Mulago in Kampala for post-mortem examinations as the joint operation to find other missing victims continues. The boat was also carrying charcoal, fresh food and fish when the accident occurred, and the cause of tragedy is being pinned to overloading, sailing in the night and bad weather.
Well, as a result of the turbulent waters, there were a lot of waves, the winds were too much, and therefore the boat lost control and balance and had to capsize. But other than the turbulent waters, there was also a problem of overloading. This boat was loaded with over 30 passengers. It had over 100 bags of charcoal. It had fish and other merchandise. So when you look at the strength and the capacity of the boat against the passengers and the goods that were loaded there, certainly the boat was overloaded. And when the waters became turbulent, certainly it was inevitable.
As the mission to locate missing persons continue, passengers are being warned to always wear a life jacket. Everyone boarding any boat must be registered in the landing site book and marine registration sheet.
Been doing a search since the incident happened, and so far we have managed to retrieve five bodies. And we are working together with our sister forces, that's Police Marine, and the search is still going on. As I have told you that since the incident happened, we are there, we are working with police, we are making sure that we recover more bodies, and we are making sure that at least we recover all of the bodies.
Respective families of the deceased are expected to pick the bodies of their relatives soon after the autopsies are concluded. Africa's largest lake has witnessed many boat disasters across East Africa, with the accidents often blamed on overcrowding and bad weather. Story compiled by Godfrey Sempija for the news.